Coachella! Coachella!
Yes!
Coachella!
Let's drive.
Describe Coachella in three words. I don't think I could.
What's up, guys?
How's Coachella been treating you?
I think part of my soul was left behind in the Sahara tent, only so I could retrieve it next weekend.
My being has merged with the Gobi tent. We are now operating as one singular organism.
I don't know one band, but I know I'm in love.
Come on, boys. We gotta roll.
Dude, security's chasing me.
I'm back, y'all.
Billy Simmons, I'm back, y'all. I'm all up in that. You know what I got today? Tangerine. Just kidding. It's a coat hanger. Prom's coming up. You know what you're gonna need, right? Coat hanger. Coat hanger.
My God.
Order now, or when you order, you'll get a free coat hanger sanitizing kit. Yes, you heard me. Coat hand sanitizer kit free. It's easy as one, two, clean!
Have you or a loved one ever been injured by a coat hanger? I'm here to tell you these types of accidents happen every day, but it doesn't make it right nor excusable. I'm attorney Jake Fupa, and I'm here to get you the money that you deserve.
Jake got me compensation for my injuries. Fast, with no funny business. And for that, I'm eternally grateful. No more coat hangers. I fold my own clothes now.
Call the number on the screen. 866-21-JF-LAW. That's 866-21-JF-LAW. One more time. 866-21-JF-LAW.
Second chance. But I ain't blowing this one. Nah, man. Did I feel like I could do anything now?
Catch lightning in the bottle, set fire to water, coming out the nozzle on the fire hose, quiet and swatter.
Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man.
Smash an hourglass, grab the sand, take his hands and cup them, spit around to freeze the clock, take the hands of time and cup them.
Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man.
There's a storm coming that the weatherman couldn't predict. I start to bump. You better flee, cause I get ticked. It's a wrap. I was down. When I was down, I was kicked. I got up. I'm back to punch you to the ground. You trick. It's a trap.
Hello, I'm Chris Veronis, and this is Behind the Fame. Tonight's story is of a young man, Iman Rafi, whom you may think is just a comedic boy attending Calabasas High School, but tonight, we're going to expose his true identity. This is Behind the Fame, Emon Exposed.
I just want to make it clear, can we understand that I'm the richest person in this facility right now? Can we make that clear? Last week, Bieber spit at me. He spit on me and I laughed. I go brush my teeth with a Versace toothbrush and some caviar instead of toothpaste, like you regular peasants. I used to be the C-plus kid like yourself, now I'm a grade-A stallion, young bronze.
Have you ever rolled through Sunset Boulevard on a sunny day in a drop-top Phantom with a model who hasn't had a carb since 2009? Then tell me money doesn't buy happiness. When you do that, tell me money doesn't buy happiness, okay? But for now, just don't talk.
It's hard to be humble when you're stunting on a Jumbotron. I don't know what it's like to be middle class or whatever that junk. I don't know what that is. Your watch costs $90,000, blame change.
I can't sign myself out of high school, but I can buy my own high school. What other inspiration do you need? I'm the best.
So did the valet take care of the car, or what's up?
When you're rich, you're happy. Done. It's this easy. You're wasting my time. I gotta go to Cancun, man. I'm out.
Things may not always be as they seem. Thanks for joining us tonight, and tune in next week as we sit down with Matt Keane and find out who was a better kisser, Maria Goldcast or Maria Browncast, and what his girlfriend has to say about it all. Good night.
Calabasas High School, what's going on? It's Hoodie Allen here. It's that time of the year again. Prom is right around the corner, so it's really important that you get your dates before it's too late. Which reminds me, Sawyer, are you there? I think my friend Corey has a question to ask you. We should take a walk someday, dream about what we could have been. But I don't want to leave this place, there's no faith in Brooklyn. Yeah. If I move out one day, it will make me a better man. What up, Jamil? It's sunny, it's sunny.